first book, well, Werewolf versus Dragon, is about Ulf, an orphaned werewolf living at the RSPCB, which is the Royal Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Beasts. And his world is turned upside down when one day a dead dragon arrives. And he's got to uncover a very dark secret and go after the most villainous beast hunter in the world.